Now to the Ryan Widmer retrial and an admission that we did not hear the first time around. News 6's Karin Johnson is live with new details from the courthouse in Lebanon. It's tonight's number three story. Karin?
Well, Sheree, we learned today that a Hamilton Township paramedic was suspended for not following protocol the night Sarah Widmer died. Police and paramedics were testifying today for prosecutors, saying that what we've heard before, Sarah's body was dry and so was the bathroom, and no one noticed pruning on Sarah's fingers and toes. But in cross-examination, the defense tried to discredit first responders, pointing out a discrepancy with a medical run report from the night Sarah died. There should only be one per patient, and today the defense presented two different versions. Records presented today also show Sarah was put on the ambulance at 11:03 that night and not taken to the hospital until 11:15. When asked why it took the ambulance 12 minutes to leave, the paramedic said he doesn't recall it being that long, and that too must be a discrepancy. Now, everything just wrapped up here for the evening, actually for the weekend, and testimony will continue again at 9 o'clock Monday morning. Reporting live in Lebanon, Karin Johnson, News 5.